The children lined up in an orderly fashion.
孩子们整整齐齐排好队。他对自己的缺点十分清楚。
He was very conscious of his shortcomings.
他对自己的缺点十分清楚。
We had some chicken soup.
The right hand is dominant in most people.
这个小男孩跑去找他的哥哥。
The little boy ran off to get his brother.
这个小男孩跑去找他的哥哥。
一阵大风吹来，把门关上了。A gust of wind blew the door shut.
一阵大风吹来，把门关上了。It's
cheaper to live in lodgings than in a hotel.
住寄宿舍比住旅馆便宜。He seems to have mistaken a plus for a minus.
他似乎把正号误作负号了。
Make the windows secure before leaving the house.
出门之前把窗户关严。The
poet has written many poems for her.
那位诗人为他写了许多诗。We have tea at 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
我们在下午4点钟喝茶。
Such a mistake would mar your career.
这种错误会有损你的事业。She
is an overseas student in Britain.
他是个在英国的外国留学生。这顶帽子和鞋子完全相配。
The hat and shoes are a perfect match.
这顶帽子和鞋子完全相配。
I know the feeling.
我知道那种感觉。我们及早订票以确保有座。
我们及早订票以确保有座。
We book early to assure ourselves of seats.
我们及早订票以确保有座。他正在开会。
他正在开会。
He is in conference.
他正在开会。
Another 10 weeks, 3 months altogether.
The letter is written in formal style.
Life in the country is rather delightful.
乡村生活确实让人愉快。他在开会，没空来接电话。
他在开会，没空来接电话。
He is in conference and cannot come to the telephone.
他在开会，没空来。